This show's really lame.
Oh shit! What just happened? Whoa, whoa! Whoa, what the fuck? What? What? Whoa. Okay. Let's go see what happened. Did someone crash into me? Is that a jet? What the fuck? Okay, there was nothing. Whoa! Oh my god. What is going on, dude? Are they back? Are they back to get me? Warmaster's at the door. He said he would be coming. Okay, dude. Someone just crashed into my house. Yes, they have crashed into my house. I think they're back. We need to initiate a plan that will get them to... Where are you going? We need to initiate a plan as soon as possible, ASAP, to fight back. We had a truce, now we have to break that truce. Are you ready? Good. We need a plan. I got it. Stupid, I know. But I say we get jets, and we go blow them up. I say we go blow them up, we infiltrate the military base, and I'm gonna drop you off. Yes, you. You're gonna be the first one out. Bye bye. No, but seriously, we need jets, and I'm gonna drop you off first. You get your jet, and then I circle around, and I get my jet. And then we go steal them.
You angry conservatives, and pen up.
Both get in jets, form a single formation, and we just go to their base and blow all hell. Now, it is in the city, so what do we need to distract the military from shooting us? Luckily, I have a deal with the military. They will act at first, but we have a plan that can make them back off when I get in the jet. A distraction. Part of our guys in the military is actually gonna distract the military officials into shooting them. So, that's gonna be the distraction. We get in our jets and we just rain down hell. Now, why can't we just go over there and shoot them and do like every thug? Because we're better than that. And we will go out. And we will. Shall we mean business? Okay, let's go.
Deception.
deception, and the spark is all we need. I see the dawning of a movement of the kids who all concede to a culture of deception, and the spark is all we need to see a revolution in a culture that's living a lie. Still, this is our generation, and still we will not watch it die.
Master betrayed me. He separated from me. That's funny. He separated from me at the last second. He didn't meet me at the place that we were supposed to meet. Funny. He didn't even say one word during the meeting. He just gave a creepy grin. Oh wait, there he is.